Hi friends, welcome to Amaze Concrete part 11. Today's topic is flash and false setting of concrete. Factors affecting setting time of cement. We know that temperature and humidity, amount of water, chemical composition of cement and fineness of cement can affect setting time of cement. Some abnormal settings like flash set and false set also common problems of cement, mortar or concrete. As per hydrated cement properties, setting of cement, we know stiffening from plastic to solid, from initial to final setting of cement by handling, placing, vibrating for initial set, finishing between initial and final set, curing after final set is the property of hydrated cement. Apart from that, false set and flash set. About false set and flash set, we'll discuss. False set, what is false setting? It is rapid development of rigidity in freshly mixed Portland cement paste, mortar or concrete without the generation of much heat. About flash set, if inadequate amount of gypsum are added to the cement, flash set can be occur. False set is not desirable, but for rejection it is not for rejection also, because after mixing properly, that plasticity can be regained. How it develops? Early development of stiffness in cement paste without evolution of heat. Hemihydrate and anhydrate gypsum, presence of those gypsums can act for falset. With plasticizer or superplasticizer, retarding type can mix with concrete and can regain that plasticity, but depending upon that retarder type of admixture, that setting of concrete can be affected. So it is not a desirable properties of cement or concrete or mortar. Flash set, early development of stiffness with evolution of heat. Maybe low gypsum or use of insoluble anhydrate replacing gypsum completely. Plasticity cannot be regained. Further mixing can't dispel this rigidity, and a large amount of heat is produced in the process. Cement or concrete or mortar will be unworkable for flash set. It is a immediate stiffening of cement paste in a few minutes after mixing with water. It is accompanied by large amount of heat generation upon reaction of C3A with water. Gypsum is placed in a cement to prevent flash set. The rigidity can't be overcome for flash set. This is end of part 11. Next part will upload soon. Please don't forget to like, share or comment and subscribe. Thank you.